An alternative to using the scaling slider in the vertical direction here, if I move this up here, is to simply point at any of the activities and use the mouse wheel. So I can use the mouse wheel to move the scaling. You see the scaling pointer on the left here moving up as I do that, and moving back down as I come down. So again, an alternative to using the scaling on the left is to simply point and use the mouse wheel to raise and lower the view that you have into your data.